Can we do magic tricks?
Yeah. Chicos, chicos, ¿quieren venir a ver un truco de magia?
No.
Ven.
Ay, ay, ay. Wow. Magic has always been something I've been into as a kid. I've always found it entertaining, and I just thought it would be a good opportunity for me to help immerse myself in her family.
So, what do they say for welcome?
Bienvenidos.
Bienvenidos. I'd like to do some magic tricks.
No, it's not.
Fine.
Okay, take the card. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Fine, I won't look.
Okay. Take those cards.
Enséñale la carta a los otros si tú quieres. Yo no las voy a ver.
I want you to write down the card. After he writes it on there, I want him to fold the paper.
Yeah, he's ready, Corey.
All right, now everybody, this, I'm gonna have to light it on fire. So I don't know where I can do that. And I'm gonna use the ashes to determine what the card is. So what we're gonna do over here. Here we go.
¿Lo estás viendo, Philip?
Everybody focus.
Todo el mundo enfoca su energía en la carta.
Yep.
Okay, mira.
Siete de diamonds?
¿Sí lo viste? El siete de brillos. De la ceniza salió. ¿Usted qué piensa? ¿Hay magia o no hay magia?
Magia negra.
Saying that you're working with black magic or something.
Se mantiene algo raro. Tal vez Cory tiene algún trato medio raro, quizás diabólico, no sé.
No, but tell them no, it's just regular. Está regular, no, it's not esta black magic, no. No. I am not getting the same reactions that I'm used to. La fuego.
Y sí, me pareció raro por lo que cuando ahorita me enseñó que estaba se ya quemado, estaba el número 7. Tú no me trabajas así, sino que estás trabajando con la magia negra, pues.
I think I may have possibly offended Abuela or just scared her. I'm not sure. The whole point of doing the magic tricks was just to impress Evelin's family so that I could be more connected with them, but it just totally backfired. I really didn't think it would go so badly.